3 sleeping pills later and she's finally out. When are you gonna get some sleep?
No time soon. Right now I need to get the power back on in Ascension Parish. I keep picturing Bertrand holed up over there, laughing about what he did to Quo.
Yeah. Okay. Let's start with the transformer near the canal. It shouldn't be too hard to fix. After all, you got electrical superpowers.
They turn that park into World War III. A lot of innocent people are gonna die.
We'll be right back. I'm not intimidated by you. Oh, Lord.
This is madness.
People just get away, don't they?
People like you, it'd be a hell of a lot more fun.
Okay, Zeke. Think I found it.
All right. Now, somehow Militia managed to isolate that transformer from the rest of them over in Ascension Parish.
Oh, maybe I could bridge this one to the next one. All right, Zeke. I got the next transformer going.
Good! Get on over to it pronto. It'll take a while for the voltage to build. Militia are sure to try to shut that thing down before the relays reset the condenser.
Really? Relays reset the condenser?
Hey, man. You in college prep? I took shop classes. So, who's the dummy now?
Oh, I hate being off the grid. Makes me, I don't know, thirsty.
Careful in there, man. Ain't nowhere to recharge. Stick to the rooftops. Hey, Cole, I picked up some militia chatter on my squawk box. They are riled up like a bunch of foxes.
One down. Hey, how's Quo doing?
It's weird, man. Her skin's as cold as a dead man's balloon knot. If I wasn't watching her breathe, I'd swear she was dead.
You don't sound too worried.
Actually, man, reminds me of taking care of you after the blasting empire. But, me and Trish were worried sick for nothing.
Yeah, Trish should have been worried. Saving me got her killed.